Nothing about anything in real life. I just want to clarify that. She, you know, I think part of that artistic raising, being raised in an artistic household, I think that's also something that happens a lot in this part of the country. And you should be very proud of that, and that's why some of the great art has come from here, going back into the 60s. So for 60 years, you've curated some great artists and great thinkers and great minds and some great bodies too, men and women. So this one goes out to Amber. We love you, Amber. We love you, Neil. Love you, Benny.
Die.